Mold and mildew eat the pasta?
First, let's warm a small bowl because I made this thing yesterday. 1 minute should be good, right? My noodles were definitely too thick, but still delicious.